What's up, gamers? It's been a while, but not really. Anyways, so today we're gonna be doing something different. We are going to be doing a play with me in my cute little be happy planner. So back when I was feeling motivated to do this, I went through and dated this. And well, it's no longer a dream. So, we're just going to use that for the rest of August. I'm not going to bother writing over this one, but I did go ahead and also do that with August. So for January, I will be writing over that. But how many weeks do we have left? 1, 2, and then like a little bit. Okay, so we can go ahead and here's my little bit week. Here's the whole week. And here's the whole week. So today is December 16th. It's a Monday. I can't find all my pins. I only have 3 colors. That makes me sad. So let's just go through. And Sunday is 22. Nope, go back to December. Like a lot of this is just gonna be sped up because I don't know how to talk while I'm numbering things, but it's fine.
Thank you.
Hi, update. I can't write in cursive to save my life. I stopped writing cursive with a piping bag when writing happy birthday on a cake. But, like, trying to write in cursive is just, like, I was taught it in school, but I don't use it in day-to-day life, so, like, I'm not good at it. And, like, there's people that are, like, really good. I don't even know if I did it right. Anyways. See, like, it's not good. It's not good. There, you can't see it at all. Christmas. I don't know why. Like, I was writing the scene, it's like, oh, let's just... I really want to get a calligraphy book and start learning calligraphy. It's like... Doesn't it? So I don't know how to plan, because, like, these weeks are gonna be and, like, this Thursday, I kind of like want to work, but, like, I don't know if I want to work, so, like, I don't know what to plan. I don't know. I'll be off Friday, though. Friday is my off day for sure. So Friday, we need to. What are you doing? Lingerie. No, that's like the every day off thing. What song is this? It's not. So I have this idea, right? Hear me out. I really want to rent a hotel room. Just have Wi-Fi, just so I can go ahead and get March's videos uploaded. I only need like 5 more edited, I think. 5 or 7 more edited, and then March will be finished. And we can get them uploaded and scheduled and ready. And then I can try to decide which month I'm gonna do next. Because, like, December, March, 3 months, 4 months, how long do you call that? Maybe just 2 months. Just count January and February. In that case, that would mean April, May, and June. Do video day in June. Because I still have a crap ton of videos on the laptop. And, like, I'm constantly filming more stuff, so, like... So, like, we're always going to have content. Like, that's not something... I worry about is not having content. It's like, we have it. We're good on content. Just editing it and getting it posted. That's the problem. This is really a raw video. Like, my hair's still in a towel. I got a shower. I don't know how you can do it. Because, like, all I need is work. Okay, I like having things more, they're more vibrant and obnoxious, and I wish I had the rest of my colorful. You guys know what I haven't done? I have not got Christmas cards ready. How long do we have left? Can I even film me doing that?